driving baseline. Wow. Two-hand slam this time. Oh.
Talk about some bounce. Kubion with his head up around the rim on that two-hand dunk.
Gets it back and Wagner's gone. A miscue and Finland's going the other way. Marking in with the two-hand jam.
That's where Giffey needs to be careful. A good hustle to try and to stop the errant pass in the over and back.
Holding on, he'll give it to his buddy. What a nab. Hey, remember the name.
He's going to go to the line to shoot one. He didn't even realize he got hit on the dunk.
They get it. Powell, that pass was way too high, so great defensive effort. They're going to throw it up, and he's going to throw it home.
A nice finish, but again, it's that man Sinsaze setting it up. Good call, gets Shengalia.
Yetso into the lane behind the back. Oh, what a throwdown! And you can see Coach Demir, do I take the timeout, do I not? 10-4 start for Brazil, and it's all been at the ring.
Stay down after that. You got a picture of him there, like he sort of rolled it.
And oh, finally, Antetokounmpo has something that he can brag about in the Bucks locker room.
It's 2 minutes without a bucket. Back to Condon. Condon is going to get a big time response. And a throwdown there off Antetokounmpo.
What a finish from Condon. Beautiful pass there from Waters. And this is what Puerto Rico needs. Offensive rebounding had been a staple for them.
Into the paint, lays it up, and misses. Nikoljovic quickly the other way for Serbia. He drops it, and he throws it down. USA run right now.
Oh, got caught in the air, but finds the cutter. No good, though, as Lafia now, 2-on-1. They go up in the air, and it is good by Schmidt. Well, Lebanon now, and Coach Jad Edhash wants to call a timeout. How about that, Mark?
You can look at his numbers there, 12 points, and now Banquero. Throwdown!
Well, they went to that middle isolation for him, and he went to work. Nice spin and dunk.
SGA gives it back. Brooks just goes all the way to the basket.
That was Drew Thiemann who went up with Giddy, and Giddy was still able to knock it down.
And that was a telegraph pass. Look at the behind-the-back pass! Oh, goodness! Soaring through the air, Anthony Edwards.
Well,
go for the tip-in. No good. Now Angola can push this. It's Alphonse, Bruno Fun. Ando at Bola Noche. Good night. Fernando with no regard for the transition defense.
That was a vicious finish there from Fernando.
Intrusive gets in for the dunk.
What a great move.
Cannon. Off the rim to Alguari. Nice bounce pass. Holy cow.
What a finish. He just elevated above everyone. Left hand throw down. That is a highlight for Hollis Jefferson.
Alexander Walker goes in for the rim rocker.
Again, no rim protection, no size. This is a small ball game. Alexander Walker.
Runner goes downhill, gets it to the corner.